Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Garden Spot on the Prairie. It is Kewaunee, Illinois. On behalf of everyone associated with the Kewaunee High School, we'd like to welcome you to Brockman Gymnasium for our second annual Kewaunee Dance Invitational. We are pleased to host this IHSA event. Today's contest is judged by IHSA sanctioned judges, the head official, Court Dean Vander Heiden, panel official Karen Gore, panel official Megan Wojtek, and tech official Corey Allison. A couple of reminders, the doors will remain closed during the performances, and that we do have a concession stand located in the Golden Student Center, sponsored by our dance control. At this time, will everyone please rise as we honor those that have served and those that are serving our great country with the playing of the national anthem.
You say you're wisdom, you don't care. You do.
Katie Anderson. One athletic department would like to thank OSF St. Luke Medical Center for providing athletic training services for today's contest, as well as all team practices. The OSF sports team, which consists of many, help keep our T1A athletes on the court, on the field, and in the game. Thank you, OSF St. Luke Medical Center.
Yeah.
Next, we will have Bureau Valley High School competing in 1A under the direction of Chelsea Blake. We have shout outs for Bureau Valley. Cameron York, we love you. Isabel Wallace, good luck to Isabel Wallace and the Bureau Valley dance team. We are so proud of your hard work and dedication. Love mom and dad. Cameron York. Cameron, you're the best ever. Have fun today. Taylor Tedesco, I am so proud of you. You've got this early. Do your best and let God do the rest. Paige Liederberger, Grandma is so proud of you. Dance your heart out today. I love you. To the moon and back. Love Grandma Bogliano. Also for Paige Liederberger. Paige, you are my favorite dancer. Smile big and shake your booty. Dance like no one is watching. And have a blast on the dance floor. We love you, Mom and Dad. Your rally, you may take it for it.
Yeah. But I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. actually a bunch of friends. Like, he was a year behind me, and I gave him all my senior stuff. There were two guys who didn't want to be a part of it, but I just gave him all my senior stuff.
Yeah.
performing.
Yeah.
For those that have just arrived, we would like to welcome you to the Kewanee High School and the second annual Kewanee Dance Invitational. We are pleased to host today's IHSA event. Today's contest is judged by IHSA sanctioned judges, head official Courtney Vanderheiden, panel official Karen Gore, panel official Megan Vortek, and tech official Corey Allison. We would like to remind you that today's doors will remain closed during the performances, and we do have a concession stand out in the Goldie Student Center to our north, and our concession stand is sponsored by our dance program.
Not sure. You may begin your performance. We are not available right now. Please leave your name and phone number after the tone.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to welcome Phil Gresh. Phil Gresh, I am both competing in 1A. Shout out for Phil Gresh, Lily Baker. Good luck, girls. You got this. Allie and Bella, dance like no one is watching. Love, Mom. Phil Gresh High School, under direction of Tina Porter. Phil Gresh, you may begin your performance.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's really nice to welcome to Peoria High School. Thank you, Peoria High School. Shout outs for Peoria High School. First one goes to the coach. Thanks for all you do for your girl. You're the best, and we all appreciate you very much. Love your girl and mom. The entire squad. Shake what your mama gave you. Love mom, the dance mom. East Peoria High School, under direction of Hannah Backlin. East Peoria, you may begin your performance.
Thank you.
At this time, we'd like to welcome back for a second performance, Rio Valley High School. Isabella Wallace, good luck to Isabella Wallace of the Rio Valley Games team. We are so proud of your hard work and dedication of mom and dad. Cameron York, Cameroon, you're the best ever. Have fun today. Taylor Tedesco, I am so proud of you. You got this, girlie. Do your best and let God do the rest. Paige Liedergerber, Grandma is so proud of you. Dance your heart out today. I love you to the moon and back. Grandma Pogliano, another one for Paige Liederberger. Paige, you are my favorite dancer. Smile big and shake your booty. Dance like there's no one watching and have a blast on that dance floor. We love you, Mom and Dad. Girl Valley High School, you represent Chelsea White.
Thank you.
Canadian Strain and Blue Jack. We'd like to let everybody know that there will be a break before awards are announced. Awards will be given in the two places in each class. Mind you, we do have a concession stand north of the gym at the Goldie Student Center, sponsored by our dance program. And at this time, I'd thank everyone who at Kiwani High School to help make this event possible. Special thanks to Kiwani High School events coordinator Larry Flannery, Kiwani High School athletic director Tim Atwell, Kiwani High School dance corps coach Katie Anderson.
Thank you. to start. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Turn it out.
Please drive home safely.